Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. In today's video guys, we'll show you how to remove or replace cup holder on BMW 3 Series Generation 2005 to 2013. I'm talking about those cup holders here, this one or this one. We'll demonstrate for both. So we have guys more than 200 videos taking this whole car apart. So please guys subscribe, make sure you follow us, and if you need help with anything, drop a comment below and we'll try to make a video for you. Also, all the tools and parts that we use in the video will be shared in the description below. So make sure guys you check that thing out. While we'll be removing ours, this will remove it. Okay, and the trim around it so we can paint it, because you can see how the paint is peeling. So let's go ahead and start on it now. So first what we need, plastic panel removal tool. And you have to be very gentle for that step now. Okay, right here, we'll start prying a little bit. There is a couple clips. Okay, for that trim around the cup holders. Once I remove it, I'll show you where all the clips are. But you just have to take your time. Don't force anything. Okay, here there is a long clip in the middle. Because if you do, things will break. Now right here, the same long clip. Okay, so those need to come out, and then you have the small little clips towards the end. Now, check out. Right here, one clip, one long one, glide, another one that goes in that plastic glide here, and another clip on the side. And here, as you can see, we just need a Phillips head screwdriver now, okay, in order to remove the cup holders. Okay, one is out. And I'll just get a little bit smaller screwdriver for the other one. This is the screw, that's what it looks like. Now, one more here. And usually, those cup holders, there is a spring inside that usually breaks. So, by removing it, you can replace it and you can have new cup holders. Now, once it's ready, okay, right here you can see it's stuck, okay, and it does break as well too. I just cracked ours. That plastic is really, really fragile because of all the heat here and sunshine. Okay, and now this is, guys, one of the cup holders. Okay. And you can see, definitely need to clean here. Check out how nasty it's behind the dash here. So now we have to be... Okay, this one is cracked even before I remove it. Do you see the plastic here? Okay, and I don't think they've been removed. But you just have to take your time. Because those are super, super fragile. Okay, this one is almost out. Just one more screw on this side. And if you want to suggest any videos that you want to see, again, drop a comment. Check us out on Facebook, our official page, Auto Repair Guys, and you can ask their questions as well. Now, I have to be extremely careful because this one is already broken. So I don't know how exactly I'm going to get to the situation here, because I don't want to break it, so I'll just grab it for this. Okay, it's stuck towards the end, right here. Okay, let me see. It's still holding, you can see there is two teeth right here, so you have to jump those, but this one on this side doesn't want to come out. This one, you have the same teeth on top as well. Okay, you can see here you have two small teeth and two on top, just identical like these ones. And you can see, guys, we removed the cup holders out of the car now. So that's how you remove the cup holders. Replacing and installing them, it's exactly the same way in reverse order, guys. So hopefully the video will be helpful to some of you fixing your car, save yourself some money instead of going to the shop for those things. Please subscribe, give a like, follow us, and see you guys next time. Thank you for your time.